Oh, it's so lovely to have you all here today.
Yes.
Not Joe right here.
How about today? How are you in search for princess? Are you not
fine at all? Oh, my. Well, aren't you? She's trying to find you too.
This is my daughter.
Oh, she is. Are you missing one?
I am missing one.
Yes,
yeah, we lost her.
Oh, my. Well, that's
awesome. Russ and Gus, can they help us?
Russ and Gus. I don't think I know those two. I do know a Gus and Jack. Do you know
them? Yes, yeah, yeah.
Oh, they're wonderful. You know, they've got their little mouse glass slippers yes. too.
Do they help?
Oh, yes, they do.
Excellent.
Well,
them
very well. Now, do you do chores as well?
She does not do chores right now.
She doesn't. Well, Jack can teach her. Oh, I'm sure.
That'd be great.
Now, do you have any animal friends as well?
Animal friends.
You do? I'm sure you have a wonderful cat. Oh, it's lovely.
Call it Meow Meow.
Oh, I don't like that name. Perhaps we'll call it Cat. Would that be good? Well, perhaps she can even meet Lucifer. Lucifer's a very silly cat. Oh, yes, my
stepsister's cat. Oh, yes.
We tried to give a bath this morning. Didn't quite like that.
Yes.
Now, have you ever given your cat a bath? Oh, did you like it? Oh, my, homie.